David Hedden on bass, guitar there. Another inventive distraction there. Right. Okay, so here we go.
Just